Okay, here we are, back for game 6 or 7 if you count the big ones. This is called Down in the Dumps. This was August 8th, and this is the historical background. After the failed attack in the end of July, the Japanese were facing a serious supply problem. Zhukov, always looking to add the enemy's confusion, ordered another Soviet infiltration aimed at the supply dumps south of the Holsten River. Using their superior range, the Japanese defenses were shelled before the ground troops tried to slip through the lines. What remained of the Japanese lines after shelling put up stiff resistance, however, and managed to drive the Soviets and protect their vital supplies. And the stage is set, the battle lines are drawn, and you are in command. The rest is history. The conditions are 5 medals, but this is a sudden death victory point right here, which is the supply tent. Allied tanks move 2, and everything else, armored cars move 4. Russian command rules are in effect, Japanese command rules are in effect. There's cavalry. Each side has 1 unit of cavalry. There's a machine gun, an anti-tank, and the Soviets have a machine gun as well. And that's basically it. You get 5 cards, I get 6. So I'll deal them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I'll show the cards. I apologize, the last few times, the cards, you've seen like just parts of them, but not the whole thing. That's Soviet first card. Next card for the Russians. Next card for the Russians, and I will go first, by the way. And last card for the Russians.
Okay, here's the first card for the Japanese. Second card for the Japanese. The third for the Japanese. And the fourth. And the last card.
So
put something under a chip.
Yeah, I'm going to put this one under the chip, and I get to go first. So the first order I did was 2 on this side. Draw my card, and I'll issue that one right there.
And move out, which is issue an order to 4 infantry units, my choice.
Oops, okay. And this counts as infantry, I believe. Cavalry does. They can move 3 in battle, I believe.
Mm-hmm. That's 2. Three. 1, 2, 3, and I'll shoot here.
Okay.
And I'll battle here, of course.
Okay.
Sink, right?
One die.
One die here and one die there.
Yep. Or first, there.
Mm-hmm. One guy.
Yep.
Here. Nothing. Draw a card. And that's what I drew.
Okay. I'm going to do recon because I can without from my hand. Order one unit on this side and then draw two cards and choose the best one. So I will choose this unit here. It'll go here and they'll shoot there with three dice. I got one hit. And a retreat, but you ignore it. I'll draw a card, and I still have the card under here.
Can you show the camera?
The card that's still under there?
Yeah, the card you drew.
Oh, the card I drew, yes. And that's the card I drew. Oh, I get to draw two cards.
Mm-hmm, and choose.
And choose between these two. So here's the second card, and I actually think I'll take the second card. So that was the card that I did not take.
I'm going to probe the left flank, order two units on my left flank. And there's no movement, they're just going to shoot where they're standing.
Okay.
All right, so from the cavalry, it'll be
two
three dice.
Dice
down to two.
Nope, two dice down to one.
Okay. And
then
one dice.
Yep, two dice down to one.
Nothing. Draw a card. That's what I drew.
All right. We're going to... Oh, wait. I can't do that. I have to do this. What am I thinking? Three in the center.
Okay.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Artillery... is one die, three units. So artillery and ooh, I hate to do that. I think I'll go here then. I'll go here, I guess, too. Alright, so they can't shoot anybody. They can shoot one die, and I'll shoot one die at that hillside right there. Got one guy. And then I'm putting that card under here and drawing another one.
I'm going to probe my center. I should order two units in the center. One.
Oh, I forgot my artillery. I'm going to roll one die, sorry, against that unit.
Okay.
Nope.
And this one. Banzai. So four dice.
Yep.
Three guys in retreat.
Ugh. Yeah, that hurt.
Draw a card. And that's what I drew.
I did artillery barrage.
Okay.
And I'm just going to go ahead and do it on that unit that you just moved up. Four dice. Ignoring terrain battle dice reduction. For each flag, retreat one hex. Flags may not be ignored. So two hits and two retreats. I'll draw a card and I'll play this card right here and turn it over to you, sir.
I'll do counterattack